Steve Harris plays a P bass with flats. His flats are a little newer. He has a brighter sound, but it's still kind of old school.
Has he got loads of distortion on his sound?
No.
Nothing.
It's pretty clean, actually. And I will say, I always thought he did that gallop thing with three fingers. Here's the thing. He doesn't do it that way.
What?
All he does is he plays 1-1-2-1, 1-2-1, 1-2-1.
Wow. Okay. No Maiden cover bands for me.
Oh, it's brutal.